Hey guys, welcome back. Sorry, just a little chewy bar. So next we might as well do the purple one. Yeah, cause these are just easy ones. It's probably like the same crap. So let's do this. Clients, so Kuyumon, Broadway, level 3. Being punished for taking movie reels, please stop this before it gets released. Beer near USB. Like, what the heck is that? So I might put my gruels in for this. I don't know how powerful the Digimon may be. So put lady dude. Cause I need your cam up, dude. So I can love you. So I can, she's on the third or fourth floor. Great timing. Some Digimon friends of mine were summoned by this letter. Here it is. So all Venus looking Digimon want to star as a villain in a Squadron Hero movie I'm making? Isn't this a great invitation you don't deserve? This is a great chance to make use of your villainous. See you soon. Truly yours truly, all of us in the Knights of Justice. Isn't it just terrible? I mean, I guess they look a little villainy, but this is just way too rude, right? These guys call themselves the Knights of Justice. Just contact my friends and summon them to a place somewhere inside this dungeon. I'd like you to stop them before they do something stupid. I'll follow afterwards, but could you go ahead and check the situation out? Probably like, hey twin, what's up? I got my twin over here too. Oh crap. I don't know if Digimon's different than Pokemon though. I'll say Earth then. Oh no, no! Should've said Wind. Should've said Wind. Wait, since we're around here, let's switch him back again. We need that XP while we're around here. They're talking trash about my friends. I want you to go help. Minna, ikyo. They're big ugly bastards. I keep getting to go load them up. Let's see what that looks like. You did a lot of damage. Walking like a badass. Ooh, got Friendship DX. Oh yeah, buddy, I'm gonna get you that. I don't need you on that level 100. Bandana. speed than it curses speed. Excuse me. I'll probably give that to them when I find out which Digimon needs the speed. Oh, there they are. Time to change the party. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'll probably do alright with all three of you. Because I need you to level up and be a cam. Seriously, how long are they going to keep us waiting? They're the ones who called us here. And now they make us wait. It's so insulting. Y'all don't really look devilish. Well, except for the guy on the right. Teeth! Listen up! I'm not the one from that letter! My girl like that. Damn, I can dance, damn. Hey, careful. Should attack her first. Yeah, keep hitting my freaking level 90s, you little bitches. Attack both of them at the same time. We'll kill her ass. No more healing.
Bye bye.
I know you did. Wonder how much XP would it have been if I had kept the worm dude in there. Oh God. This is crazy. Yeah, I'm going to heal right here, yeah. Freaking man. Oh, sure, yeah, give it to him. Yeah, kill him off. Goodness, oh my god! In one already made it to freaking level 50! Holy crap! Clockwork already made it to 68! Just freaking wow! Ah, crap! Whoa! Time to exit out. Where are you? People, not a big deal. Good. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop here and see you guys next time.